大家好 this is yet another video to help students review their lessons at home. Right now we are doing book 4 lesson 1, English time book 4 lesson 1. Lesson 1 is at the campsite. At the campsite, students can open their books on page 1.
At the campsite.
And now, yes, let's listen to the lesson story. It's very simple.
Page 1. At the campsite. Conversation time. A. Listen and repeat. Number 1.
Wake up, Annie.
Number 2.
What time is it, Penny?
It's 7 o'clock. It's time for breakfast.
Good. I'm hungry.
Number 3.
Smells good. What's for breakfast?
We're having bacon and eggs.
Number 4.
Yum! My favorite.
Okay, so that's the lesson. That's the lesson. Kids, two little girls says we are having bacon and eggs. They say we are having bacon and eggs because that's the old book. That's the book 1. In the book 2, in the version second edition.
所以刚念的是比较旧版的。
Second edition over there, they change it to bacon and eggs.
Bacon and eggs.
No, bacon and eggs is in the old one. New one is bread and eggs.
Bread and eggs.
Yes. So let's role play this story. Me and the teacher Lin together. I'm gonna be the sleeping girl, and teacher Lin is gonna be her younger sister, 小妹妹.
我是演小妹妹，老师是演小妹妹。
Wake up, Annie.
好，来，我开始了。Wake up, Annie.
What time is it, Penny?
It's 7 o'clock. It's time for breakfast.
Good. I'm hungry. Smells good. What's for breakfast?
We're having bread and eggs.
Yum, my favorite.
好，老师解释一下，应该同学也是
有。It's very easy. Wake up, Annie.
如果你要叫一个人起床的时候，醒过来 ，wake up 是醒一醒啊，起床了。你其实也可以在这边，你起来了啦，起床了。
What time is it, Penny?
Penny, 现在几点了？
It's 7 o'clock. It's time for breakfast.
现在七点了，是吃早餐的时间了。
Good, I'm hungry.
哦，很好，我肚子饿了。
Smells good. What's for breakfast?
闻起来不错。早餐是什么呢？
We are having bacon and eggs.
Bread, 课本。
We are having bread and eggs.
我们早餐要吃面包跟蛋啊。
如果是 bacon and eggs, 那是什么意思？
哦，如果是原来的课本，旧课本是 bacon 的话，就是我们一般吃的培根，所以培根配蛋也不错。
那更好吃的早餐。We are having bacon and bread and eggs.
我们要吃的是面包跟蛋啊，配蛋啊。
小女生听到这个都很高兴啊，她自己说 ：“Yeah, my favorite。”
那这个人觉得是这个这样子的早餐，她最喜欢，所以yum, 好吃哦，我最爱哦。
Very nice. And actually, the review, listen and repeat is also very useful.
对了，老师下面的复习这里也，
第一部分也很有用。This one looks a little bit unhappy, and this one looks a little bit unhappy. So her friend asked her, "What's wrong?"
对了，所以有点看起来好像。不怎么开心，他就问他 What's wrong? 怎么了？
他说这样子 I can't find my sunscreen.
啊，我找不到我的防晒乳液。
It's next to your camera.
在你的那个照相机旁边呢。
Oh, there it is.
哦，在那里，就表示看到了。
Nice. So it's very useful. For example, somebody, 如果你找不到自己的东西 ，you cannot find your things, and then you just say like this, I can't find my book. I can't find my pencil. I can't find my shoes. I can't find my smartphone.
好，老师说 I can't 的用法，后面动词就原形动词，这个很好用。你找不到东西的时候，就是 I can't find my 我的嘛。所以 I can't find my book. I can't find my cell phone. I can't find my pencil. 哦，很多东西你就可以这样子说 I can't， 然后 find my 后面接你的名词就可以了。
And then if your friend says, I can't find my pencil, I can't find my cell phone, I can't find my basketball, and you know where is the basketball, you see it by yourself, then you say, oh, it's under the chair, oh, it's next to the table, oh, it's behind the door, Oh, it's next to your bicycle.
对，老师说有一个人哈，你的朋友说他找不到什么东西啊，你看到你就说 is， 然后后面接位置哈，以前学过 is next to， is under， 都是可以来使用的。
Yes. Okay. And now we're gonna focus on the lesson. Lesson is quite useful.
这一课单元的用法也老师说非常实用哦。
Because the question for this lesson goes like this. What?
好，题目。
You do. What did you do?
好，这里 did 我们上次已经讲了，这里都已经过去式的用法了。所以 what did you do? 你做了什么事情？
We could as well add one yesterday.
好，那我们把它后面接一个过去的时间，昨天 yesterday. 所以你就可以问。哎，你昨天做什么事啊？
这样子，我们可以跟着做。What did you do yesterday? And then, these words here, we call them verbs.
好，老师说这一排都是动词用法。
Well, the cook can be a noun too.
老师说 cook 是动词，有煮饭的意思。它名词是厨师，对不对？
That's 记得吗？ The others are pretty much just
watch. 对，通通这里都是当动词使用。
Watch can be noun too.
对，老师说 watch 也是特别的。Watch 可以名词是手表，动词是看的意思。
Yes, that's okay. Over here is verbs.So let's review that one more time. Cook.
好，跟着老师念。
Cook.
煮饭。
Laugh.
笑。
Listen.
听。
Climb.
爬。
Watch.
看。
Play.
玩。
Wash.
洗。
Clean.
打扫。
Clean 不是，还有什么动作？Anyway, so these are verbs. Cook. Cook. Laugh.Listen, climb, watch, play, wash, and clean. And now let's see what can we cook, what can we watch, what can we play.
好啦，说到我们动词后面这边呢，你像你用的动词 cook， 那你可以 cook 煮什么呢？好，那我们要看后面只可以配哪些东西来连连看。
Do stories，
故事。
A mountain，
山。
Cards，
卡片。
Breakfast。
早餐
at jokes
玩笑
the pots and pans
平底锅锅子
the tent
帐篷
the sunrise
日出
okay so let's take a look one more time at the beginning what did we say what's the most important thing is the question what did you do yesterday if somebody asks you what did you do yesterday you start your answer by saying I
What did you do yesterday?
And then the answer is I. What did you do? And laugh, and listen, and climb. They all need to add one ed.
对啊，你要回答过去式的时候，记得。
啊，
我昨天做什么事？动词要帮他用过去式加 ed。
没错 ，I cooked.
我煮饭。
I laughed.
对，一般正常变化动词过去式是加 ed 多数。
I listened.I climbed, I watched, I played, I washed, and I cleaned.
好，我们这边就是变成说，我要问你的是 What did you do yesterday? 你昨天做什么事？所以我们就是直接肯定的回答说，我昨天做了什么事？那记得过去式动词肯定句要用过去式动词来回答，所以这边是有规则的变化，所以通通动词是加过去式加 ed 的。
So, teacher, let me just help me ask this question 8 times. What did you do? What did you do? What did you do? And go.
What did you do yesterday?
I cooked breakfast.
好，那老师 cook 是煮饭，那我连到哪里去呢？煮早餐，做早餐嘛，当然可以啦。
You just say two, eight times.
对，好。What did you do yesterday?
I laughed at jokes.
What did you do yesterday?
I listened to.
To music. Oh, to story.
I'm looking for music. Yes.
对 ，no music.
I'm looking for music. One more time.
What did you do yesterday?
I listened to stories.
What did you do yesterday?
I climbed a mountain.
What did you do yesterday?
I watched the sunrise.
What did you do yesterday?
I played cards.
What did you do yesterday?
I washed the pots and pans.
What did you do yesterday?
I cleaned the tent.
What did you do yesterday? 哦，那个已经 more 了。
I painted the classroom.
哦，对，老师教室擦油漆。
Yes. So now let's say one more time. Cooked breakfast.
煮早餐，做早餐。
Laughed at jokes.
好，那就是什么叫 laugh at jokes 呢？那 laugh 这个 laugh 本身就有大笑的意思。所以呢 ，laugh at jokes 就是有一个人在讲笑话，那你听到了笑话，那就是很高兴，大声的笑，笑话很好笑，然后我们就可以说听着笑话这样子笑 ，laugh at jokes。
I listen to stories.
Listen to story， 以前你有没有用过 ？Listen to music 是听音乐，那你要听东西的时候，记得要 listen to， 后面就接听什么，所以你要听我说话 ，listen to me，listen to your teacher，listen to stories，stories 是故事，所以他把 y 去掉加 ies 是。故事好多个，所以听故事 ，listen to stories。
Climb the mountain，
爬山。
Watch the sunrise，
看日出。
Play cards，
那个 card 本来有卡片的意思，那 play cards 就是我们现在在玩扑克牌、玩牌的意思。
Wash the pots and pans，
那就是我们一般说洗平底锅、洗锅子啊。
And last one is clean the tent，
好 ，tent 是帐篷，所以你打扫就整理帐篷、打扫帐篷的意思。
Okay, and now we're just gonna do one more final thing. 最重要的部分是 like this. If I like this, I, and then we use play cards. And that's over there. We already had that answer.
好，老师，如果给你一个答案，那你正确答案写成句子。
So if I say this, I, and then play cards, which is like this. I play cards.
好，那你的正确答案要怎么写呢？
Just like this, right?
No, 要写过去式，对不对？因为我们故事发生是在过去的时间，
yes.
所以你要把 play 原形动词加 ed。所以老师这边在复习过去式嘛。
Yes, and then how about this one? If I write this I, and then in the middle I add one no, and then I still write play cards. This is the one students often write wrong.
好，老师说这个是同学常常会写错的，
yes.
因为老师用一个 no 表示他的动作没有做，
so、
你要写成过去式的否定句。
Play cards.
好，那你要变成刚第一句是我有玩牌，对不对？那第二句 no 是表示我没有做这个动作，那我们的过去式不能用动词。所以我要改成 didn't， 我没有玩牌。
I didn't play cards. But the most important part is because children they just listen. Play. I have to add ed. Play. I have to add ed. If it's past. So here they add ed. But a lot of students also add ed over here. And I push him.
所以老师说来，同学会错误的是什么呢？
Didn't。
这边是过去式动词用法，可是你要同学要注意的是，过去式你有做动作，那你的动词一定要过去式 I played， 但是没有做事的时候，哎，同学再看一下，你要没有做事变成 didn't， 后面要回到原形动词，所以 I didn't play。那你以前也用过了，因为 did 这种词性叫助动词，所以你有出现以前学过的动词，因为有 do 嘛。动词 doesn't didn't 这个都是因为有助动词出现的 do does didn't 后面动词都要回到原形动词，所以否定句呢这样子的话，记得动词要用原形，不要写成过去式哦。过去式是在肯定的句子有做事的时候，过去式动词 ed， 否定句再回到原形动词。
所以老师，如果了解的意思很清楚，那就是 when I saw this, I didn't, and then behind it just said like this.
后面通通就是原
形动词了，没错。Oh, it's so easy. I didn't
cook. 对不对？我没有煮饭。
I didn't laugh.
我没有笑。
I didn't listen.
我没有听。
I didn't climb.
我没有爬。
I didn't watch.
我没有看。
I didn't play.
我没有玩。
I didn't wash.
我没有洗。
I didn't clean.
我没有。打扫
，yes，
没有整理。
Okay. Very nice. So now, hopefully, students understand very clearly. When do you add ed at the end of your verb?
对，老师说你要注意的是，什么时候用 ed 肯定句的回答你的动作有做事情的时候，过去式动词要加 ed。可是你用到否定句 didn't 的时候呢，或者疑问句 did， 上一次是不是学的是 did 疑问句，一样助动词后面回到原形动词，请同学要记住老师的话。
Yes,
对，我没有煮饭。
Breakfast.
对，没有煮早餐。
Okay, okay. So that was reviewing book 4, lesson 1, helps students understand more clearly how to express what did you do yesterday or what you didn't do yesterday. Anyway, this is a short video for you, help you remember more clearly. Hope you enjoyed your video. We're going to make more videos for you later in the future. Bye-bye.